YS31 Portable Mesh Nebulizer. This device is designed to deliver medication prescribed by a physician to the airways of lungs for adults and kids. To get started, put two AA batteries in the battery compartment, or you can also use USB cable to use the nebulizer directly with a power bank or a power socket. Mount the medicine chamber onto the main unit until you hear the sound of a click. Open the chamber and put medicine into it, as described by your physician. Close and lock the chamber cover. Connect the mask or mouthpiece and push start/stop button to start the nebulizer. Begin treatment according to your physician's instructions. Inhale and exhale naturally. Following precautions should be taken while taking nebulization. First, clean and store the portable nebulizer and its accessories before and after each use. Please do not touch the medicine bottle mesh with hands or sharp objects. The portable nebulizer must be in full contact with the liquid when switched on. Operating without any liquid may cause the mesh to break. Do not share nebulizer with others. It is strictly prohibited to dismantle, repair, or change the product parts. If there are any issues while operating portable nebulizer, please follow instruction manual to solve it. After nebulization, open the chamber and pour the residual liquid out. Always clean the machine after the use. It will also increase the life of the product. For cleaning, pour some warm water, 30 to 60 degrees Celsius, into the chamber. Push start or stop button for 5 seconds to clean for 1 to 2 minutes. Unmount the chamber by pressing button behind the main unit while pulling out the chamber simultaneously. Clean the chamber, mask and nozzle internally and externally using clean water. Store the nebulizer when it is dry. Kindly go through the product manual in case of any query.